Let me take this opportunity to be clear. My message to America this morning then is this. If you fit this definition of a terrorist, fear the United States, for you will lose your liberty.
General.